Hello everyone, welcome back to another edition of my channel. Today we will look at tube number 3, endodontist fail, crack tube, symptom, pain on chewing. Tube is hopeless, it need to be removed. How do you handle this in your daily activity at your office? Are you ready with this case? This is the 65 years old patient female patient come to your office very nervous about having the tube removed. Can you handle this? So in this case, the crown is ready to come out. Now, once you take out the crown, the only thing you have left now is the root, but that root is not going to be easy to remove by any tool unless you use the surgical handpiece. I will show you how to use the surgical handpiece to cut this tube out in 3 or 4 pieces. Okay, so you're looking at the root right now, and you would cut from buccal to lingual, mesial to distal, or distal to mesial. You cut into 4, and then you would take out 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces at a time. Once you cut, you put the straight elevator right here, you twist it, and it should, one of these will be released, and then just one at a time, it come out nicely. Looking at the two-dimensional image on the x-ray, and you are working on a three-dimensional clinical case, so you have to make sure you are aware of the environment around the tube, the sinus, the adjacent tube, and you have to stop every couple steps so you can evaluate and make sure how deep you go into each of these sections, and make sure that you are not over past the bone. You can hit just around the bone or a little bit, 1 or 2 millimeter below the bone, it would be fine, but don't go too far off. And so I always constantly stop and check with the mirror and see how far I go. And then the last step right now, we just simply use straight elevator and elevate each root out. And you can see there's 4 sockets, there's 3 sockets, but then there is 4 pieces of the root will come out. Make sure you double check there is no root broken, and make sure you start degranulate the socket. Make sure you have nice and clean socket area. We'll continue to irrigate with saline. And after the sealing, you are ready to pack the axel or any kind of hemostasis component to stop the bleeding and suture up the patient. This video is simply more for you to learn about how to take out a tube. The other video I already talk about a different kind of socket reservation. Here it is. Look really conservative. There is no surgical flap on the buccal or lingual of the tube. 4 pieces of root come out nicely. Mesobuccal, distal buccal, and palatal with 2 pieces all came out nicely. This is a very good technique to prevent you having a hard time to remove the root canal tube. Thank you for watching, I really appreciate it. And if you like it, please subscribe my channel, and you will learn more dentistry every day. Thank you very much. Bye bye.